How to be active before work. It is often difficult to exercise after work if you are tired from the long day and lunchtimes are usually too small of a window to fit in a workout. A great way to fit in some exercise is to do it before work. Exercising in the early morning can give you an energetic boost and lift your mood before the day begins. It certainly clears out the sleepy cobwebs. Some people are able to jump right into doing morning workouts with little to no adjustment period. Others need more time to ease into a new routine. With enough persistence, you can learn to fit workouts into your pre-work routine. Method, point 1. Creating a plan. 1. Decide on an exercise. When changing your routine to include morning workouts, you will need to decide on a type of exercise that you enjoy and will motivate you to wake up earlier than you are used to. You will be more likely to wake up at an earlier time to squeeze in a workout if you are looking forward to what you are about to do. Think about what you enjoy doing or what you have enjoyed in the past. For example, if you used to be a swimmer and you enjoyed it, try getting into swimming again. If you enjoy running for long distances, get out there for a run before you get ready for work. If you are unsure of what exercise you enjoy doing, sign up for a free trial at a local gym and try out the equipment and classes offered there. It is common for workout studios to offer a trial class or two to find out if you would enjoy the classes offered. Take advantage of this and try out some studios in your area to find out what you might enjoy doing. 2. Join a gym. Sign up for a membership at a gym in your area. This will give you a place to go and exercise in an environment where other people are focusing on their workouts. Research gyms in your area via the internet or ask friends and family where they enjoy going. Make a list of gyms that you are interested in and visit each one to take a tour. If you are still having trouble deciding which gym you would like to join, make a list of pros and cons for each one. For example, you could write indoor track or low monthly price in the pros column and no fitness classes offered or membership cost exceeds my budget in the cons column. Seeing the good and bad aspects of each gym on paper should help you come to a consensus about which gym to join. 3. Purchase workout equipment. If you are not comfortable joining a gym, there are plenty of options for you to work out at home before work, including purchasing videos and equipment to use at home. This is even more convenient because you will eliminate the time to commute from your home to a gym or other workout location. Browse workout videos online or at a store near you. There are plenty of options for you to purchase or use for free. YouTube is a great resource for free workout videos. 1. There are also plenty of great workout videos available for purchasing or streaming online. 2. Browse workout equipment in store or online. There are many popular items used for at-home workouts that are easily available to purchase at stores in your area online. Kettlebells, dumbbells, and resistance bands are just a few examples of your options for in-home workout equipment. Purchase a workout machine for your use at home. If you can afford it and have the space, you can purchase a machine such as a treadmill to use in your home. There are also ellipticals and exercise bikes that are available to purchase for use in your home. 4. Find a workout partner. Having a workout partner can motivate you to wake up earlier in the morning to work out since you will have someone else relying on you to be there. A workout partner can both hold you accountable and make workouts more fun. Ask your family, friends, or coworkers if they are looking for a workout partner. You may be surprised by who is looking for someone to work out with. Use zogsports.com to find a league to join in your area. This could also be a great way to make new friends. Method, point 2. Developing a routine. 1. Go to bed earlier. A great way to adjust your schedule to include early morning workouts is to start going to bed earlier. This will ensure that you are getting enough sleep to accommodate your new routine. If you struggle to go to bed early, try going to bed 15 minutes earlier than you did the previous night until you have reached the ideal bedtime. This will ensure a slower, steadier implementation of a new schedule that will not throw off your current routine or schedule. Wake up earlier. Just as it is important to begin going to bed earlier, it is also important to start waking up earlier in order to adjust your schedule to including morning workouts. 2. Eat breakfast. Whether you cook an entire meal or simply grab a nutrition bar on the way out the door, eating breakfast is important. It can help individuals maintain their weight and boost metabolism early in the day. 6. Oatmeal is a healthy option that will keep you full until lunchtime. You can add dried fruit or cinnamon to give it some flavor. Sunflower and pumpkin seeds are also tasty and healthy additions. If you have time to cook before work, you can make eggs, toast, and avocado. This is a popular breakfast that includes protein, carbohydrates, and healthy fat. Learning how to make a healthy breakfast is an important part of a morning workout routine to help your body recover. If you do not have time to cook before work, you can purchase nutrition bars to take with you on the way out the door. Protein shakes and smoothies are another popular breakfast for individuals who are on the go. You can make your own drink with yogurt, milk, almond milk, or soy milk. Add fresh or frozen fruit, like berries, peaches, or bananas, as well as vegetables like kale or spinach. 3. Set clear goals. Being clear about your goals and where you would like to be in a month, 3 months, 6 months, and a year can be very motivating. It can help you plan out exactly what you need to do to achieve those goals. In a notebook or Microsoft Word document, write or type your goals for the next month, the next 3 months, the next 6 months, and the next year. Remember to be realistic with yourself. For example, it is not realistic to set a goal to exercise every single day of the week. It would be more reasonable to set a goal to work out at least 3 to 4 days every week. Keep the notebook or the Word document in a safe place and refer to it every month to cross off any goals you have already accomplished and to make sure that you are staying on track. You can also print out your document and hang it on the wall or store it somewhere that you will see it every day, if that will help you to stay motivated. 4. Track your progress. Tracking your progress is a great way to monitor yourself and whether or not you are staying consistent with your new lifestyle. When tracking your progress, you will most likely stay motivated and make the changes a habit that will become stronger with time. Keep a calendar that you can use specifically to cross off or mark the days that you work out to keep track of how often you are getting up for your morning workouts. It may help you to stay motivated once you see that you have a consecutive streak of days that you have exercised before work. 5. Reward yourself. Another positive way to stay motivated and on track is to reward yourself periodically. You will be more likely to meet your goals if it means treating yourself to a relaxing massage or purchasing those shoes you've been eyeing. For example, if you set a goal to exercise 4 out of 7 days a week for 3 weeks in a row, and you met or exceeded that goal, you can reward yourself by purchasing something you've been wanting for a while, making time for a special hobby, or eating a special meal you don't have very often. Make sure you don't go overboard with your reward. You don't want to turn rewarding yourself into an excuse to overindulge. Method point 3. Implementing your new routine. 1. Prepare the night before. Have all of your workout clothes and equipment ready to go the night before so that you are not struggling to find your things the next morning. This will make it easier to get out of bed and head to your workout. Pack your gym bag. If you go to the gym, pack your bag with everything you will need for your workout. It can be helpful to create a list of everything that you typically need and save it somewhere that is easy to reference. Set out your equipment the night before if you work out at home. If your equipment is ready to go, you will save yourself from having to search for the things you need and wasting precious morning minutes. It will also make it that much easier to start working out before you can begin making excuses as to why you shouldn't or don't have time. 2. Set your alarm. It is important to remember to set your alarm so that you do not sleep through your workout window. Clock radios are quite popular and commonly used. Some people prefer to wake up to the sound of the radio rather than a startling alarm. There are many options to choose from either online or in stores that have many features and show information other than the time, such as the temperature outside and the weather. Exercise trackers and smartwatches often have silent alarms that vibrate to wake you up. This will help you wake up in the morning and not disturb your partner. 3. Follow through with your workout. Once you are awake, even if you are still laying in bed, it is important to motivate yourself to get up and follow through with your workout. Once you have finished working out, you will feel accomplished and more focused at work or school.